Scott is the label. And we ought to praise Ty Scott. Indianapolis's own Ty Scott is the label. And it's going all the way to number one on the national charts. That's the New Life Community Choir with John P. Key.
Young people, get up with me. If you're 80 years old and you think you're young, come on here. We're going to sing it together one time and we're going to be through with it. How many know the storm is passing over? Give me a pass, Sam. Here we go. Everybody say it. Come on. Sweat and run and start a choir here and start a choir there and go to hell. That'd just be a waste of time, wouldn't it? My grandmother used to say, well, if you want to live for the devil, go and live for it. But if you're going to live holy and live for the Lord Jesus, you gotta mean it. Singers, I'm talking to you now. You can sing with all the runs that you want to. Without his anointing, you're in trouble. Singers. I know there's some singers in here, isn't it? You got to know that. How many people been singing for years? And the more you sing, the more folk don't listen. You be singing all you can, and folk just be looking at you like, it's not the people. Hello, somebody. Sing us deep, too. I can see y'all. Y'all think I know. I wish he sang that song and we go home. Let me tell you something. We believe in ministry here, and we want y'all to come to North Carolina so we can treat you real good and show you how to make some noise when God has been good to you. You ain't got to be quiet. Come on, somebody. Let me say this. Hold it, hold it, hold it. I dare you to witness on your jobs and places that you normally don't witness. You need to do that. I was on a plane one time, and this lady cursed the whole way until they told us, this flight will not be landing because we're having trouble with the left landing gear. All of a sudden, she wanted to say, pull that Bible back out. Yeah, I know the man. I know the man. She knew the man then. When the plane landed, before I could even take control of John, I shouted, hallelujah. It was about six more saints on the plane. They said, hallelujah too. Somebody will witness with you. Amen. Somebody on your job is going through. Quit telling them, well, if you call the psychiatrist, they tell them, let me tell you about Jesus. We're moving. This song is a song I recorded a couple years ago with Edwin Hawkins. It says, Jesus lives in me. Give me a D flat. The D flat. I serve a risen Savior. He's in the world today. The Lord lives. Dr. Scotty lives in China. Me. I serve the Savior. He's in the world today. Jesus lives. No, he's living. No matter what they say, the Lord lives. Jesus lives in me. Yeah. In the world of need, the Lord lives. I know he's living, no matter what they say. Do you know the Lord lives? I say it again. I surrender today. He's in the world today. Jesus lives. Let me say it again. Come on. Lee! Lee! Jesus.
On Jesus.
On Jesus.
On Jesus.
On
Jesus.
I know.
I know.
I know what I'm talking about.
I know that I know
that I know.
Jesus
lives inside.
My me.
Can I take my time? Can I take my time? Can I take my time? When my enemies, they just won't give up, I'm gonna trust in Jesus. Don't mean to offend anybody, but when black folk get on my nerves, y'all know we can get on each other's nerves. I'm gonna delight myself in Jesus. When when I feel like nothing is going right, I recognize I'm not safe for a feeling. But I know, Jesus won't leave me nor forsake me. I've got to love him. I've got to bless him. I shall adore him. Gonna praise him because he lives inside. I don't know about you, but I'm happy about it. He lives inside. And me. Me. We don't mind. Go to B flat. Come on, yeah. Let's raise the roof. Come on, do that. We'll praise him with you. How many came to rejoice? They don't shout at this time. We're going on. We're going to move on. We're going to move on. That's right. Don't let nobody cut you off. I want y'all to come up here with us. 1, 2, 3, come on. Maybe you can't think of nothing to praise him for. Look at your feet. Come on. Say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
Look at your hands. Come on in. Say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
Now just shout, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There you go. Now put your hands together like this. There you go. Now wait. Wait. Some of y'all, you can't shout at your church. So you better come on. And you can praise him. Listen, wait, musicians, wait. You know if you shout at your church, they'll put you out. We at this junior high school, you done paid your little $10. You better come on and lose some weight with me. We moving. Don't get mad at me. Wait a minute, look. Wait, say something. I had a little cousin. Did they amputate her leg? We're not sure. They were supposed to amputate her leg. And I know if she had both her legs in good use right now, she's only 13, 14 years old, she would praise God. And we do what we call sacrificing a praise. That means when you don't feel good, you know he's good already. Hello. I'm going to count to three, and you that just want to move your feet with me, we're going to praise him for the healing of that baby. 1, 2, 3, come on. Y'all don't want to do it. I like that. He could be on crack somewhere. Young man, praise the Lord it is. Come on, somebody. Listen to me. At my house, I teach my babies we can praise him. We ain't got to wait on no feeling. Chris, come on, shout with me. Come on. Oh, we don't care what you got to wait on. 1, 2, 1, 2, one more time. We're gonna move on, because y'all can't escape. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Wait a minute. Well, guess what? This fat man from North Carolina right here gonna let you come up here and you gonna sing tonight. And when you sing, we gonna encourage you as if you Vanessa Bell Williams, whatever your name is. You hear me? And you gonna get encouraged. Now listen, give me my microphone back. Don't be keeping it long. Somebody else got to sing. Give me an E-flat. That E-flat? You can depend on Jesus. To the end of the song. Come on, we're gonna encourage you. I need four. Got one, two, three. That's four. How you doing? I got four. Break it out, Gavin. I know they're gonna sing. They're gonna really sing this song. When they get through, I want them to give me my microphone. Are you ready to encourage them? Put your hands together, come on right now. He cares.
Yeah.
on Calvary.